Hey, it's Heath from DoMyOwn.com. I'm here today to talk to you about how to get customized fertilizer recommendations for your lawn and garden with the Soil Savvy Test Kit. With this easy to use home test kit, you take samples from your soil and send it into a lab with your prepaid envelope. The Soil Savvy Test Kit is going to test the pH of the soil along with 14 crucial nutrients for the plant, including nitrogen, phosphorus, and potassium, otherwise known as NPK. Based on your emailed soil analysis, it'll give you recommended fertilizers as well as recommended rates for those fertilizers to ensure that you're not over-applying or under-applying the product. Each test kit comes with a scoop, a sample collection jar, a prepaid addressed envelope, instructions, and a sample submission card. You'll also need a small hand shovel and or a large bowl or bag for the samples. Use your hand shovel to remove about a quarter cup of soil from your yard. The soil should be taken from near the surface of your lawn, less than 6 inches below the grass. Remove any roots, twigs, or grass from the soil and place the soil in your bag or bowl. Repeat this step, taking 4 to 8 additional samples, and then mix the soil together. Using the scoop included with your Soil Savvy kit, add 1 level scoop of your soil composite into the included sample jar. Do not remove the water or the synthetic plant root capsule from the jar. Close the jar, making sure the lid is on tight so it doesn't leak. Remove the barcode from the side and place it on your customer card. You will keep this section of your card for your records. Fill in the label on the collection jar and complete the laboratory submission card. Place the completed laboratory submission card and the jar inside the prepaid envelope, seal it, and mail your sample to the lab. Once the lab has analyzed your soil, you will receive an email with your results. The email will include the levels of the 14 different nutrients that can be found in the soil. The result will also include your soil's pH level and fertilizer recommendations. Make sure that you use an NPK that is closest to your fertilizer recommendations. Multiple Soil Savvy tests can be used if you have a large property or different features to your lawn. For instance, if you want to test the pH and nutrient levels of your back garden or your front lawn, you'd want to use one test kit for the garden and one test for the front lawn. Be sure to label where you collected your soil samples to distinguish the results from your various tests. And it's that easy with the expert help from DoMyOwn.com. Don't forget to subscribe and check out our other product videos.